Hey, g'day. My name's Jacob, and real quick before I begin, I just want to share that this footage was filmed off my phone's camera, as I don't own a modded 3DS capture card, and buying one's super expensive, so yeah. I wanted to film this no matter the quality, because 4U was a special game to me, and I felt like I had to do this. It was a very special experience revisiting 4U's online Valhabar and Elder Hall one final time with those who joined me this morning. I was too late to enter a Tanzia hub, but I made it to the chat lobby screen and got to say farewell there. So thank you every hunter who ever travelled with the caravan, and those who wet their feet in Moga Village. We will cherish these memories forever. Happy hunting.
There we go. Now, playing this here like this, it just doesn't feel real that once we close the 3DS, it's all just gone. Because this is just... takes me back. How dare you! This is war. Oops! I think I didn't hit him. Oh! I've been playing too much Frontier. Thought that was a different charge. Oh. Ah, well. I took that L. We have it. Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate. Thank you. Thanks.